You want to see me in a minute?
Yeah. Let's see here. What we're looking at here is a tree frog. I'm going to try it. I want him to leap away. I'm going to try. Very. Hopefully it doesn't hop away. Tree frog's letting me pet him. Been sitting out here enjoying the evening.
You want a pet a frog?
Sure. Yeah.
Is he bumpy?
Huh?
Is he bumpy?
Yes, he's bumpy. He can feel his little heart beating a little bit. I'm breathing. Yeah, he's just enjoying himself. I don't know if he must like the massage.
He's mesmerized by the light. He thinks it's the end of the world.
Yeah, we're aliens.
What do you think he'll tell the other frogs when he gets back home?
He encountered a UFO, or he thought the
UHO, unidentified human object.
Yes.
See, I wish we could see his paws a little better.
Well, can
pads.
You go around to the front a little bit?
Okay.
See his eyes plain as day.
He's camouflaged pretty well, you know.
Oh, we'd never have seen him if he wasn't bouncing around. He's still breathing.
Probably scared coming in.
I don't doubt it.
I wonder what Harry would be. Did he just move his head? No. If I take the light away, what will he do?
You see the, does he have the puffer thing under his chin there?
Yeah, but he hasn't been able to puff it out right now. He's never been filmed before.
No, I'm pretty sure. We can be reasonably sure. Let's put him here. Get in, little guy.
So strange.
I know it's.
I don't know what to make of.
Well, if I poke him in the back side here, see. That'll make him jump.
He'll make him
No, he's staying there.
I think it's a mine.
Might be. Look at that. Wow.
What a camouflage.
That's awesome. Nice, just stay in there, wow.
Remove the light if you think you'll jump.
I guess just gonna stay there for. Maybe we'll walk away for a second. See if it comes back.
There he goes.
Oh, there he goes. Yep, he's jumping away. I'll be darned. So he's doing just fine.
And I bet you he'll put the light on and he'll freeze up. Well, you can always see him good.
And now he's heading off into the forest.
Perfect camouflage.
They really are. I mean, they blend in right well with the leaves and the landscape.